Tonight for the MTV.
You gonna help me rip the roof off this place tonight? Well, something called Mr. Brownstone.
We'll be right back. get up on time. But that old man, he's a real motherfucker, and I kick him on down the line. But I used to do a little buddy, little woman, and so the little guy falling on. I just kept trying to get a little better, said a little better than before. I used to do a little buddy, little woman, and so the little guy falling on. I just kept trying to get a little better, said a little better than before. Mr. Brownstone, you've been knocking, rolling me along. Oh, no, 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 don't leave me alone now. Oh, leave me alone. Stuck in the middle, and stuck in the middle, and don't be out of my mind.
What by chance the television audience will see? What anyone will see? But what we'll see tonight is that we want to dedicate this song to the people that try to hold you back. The people that tell you how to live. People that tell you how to dress. People that tell you how to talk. People that tell you what you can say and what you can't say. I personally don't need that.
I don't need that shit in my life.
Those are the kind of people that get me down. They make me feel like somebody out there is out to get me. What the hell is this stuff? Again, I got some photos back from the last show when I was swimming through the crowd over here. Made me real happy to see. I'm gonna dedicate this to all the girls here tonight and all the guys that are hoping for their chance with them tonight. This song called Sweet Child of Mine. We'll be right back.
Thank you very much. This is for a good friend of mine. He gets hassled a lot because no one believes it's really about her. Now she's having to sign autographs and can't understand that one. But this is for people. If you got something that fills your life, fills the space, but deep down inside you know it ain't right, don't ever give up hope. There's something out there. And all you have to do is just hold on and believe. It's a song called My Michelle. Thank you. with the last song. I don't want people to get us wrong. We're not sponsoring Rad or something like that. We ain't gonna tell you what to do. God knows you couldn't tell us. We ain't gonna listen to nobody. But this next song is for another friend. A friend of ours named Todd. Todd Crew, who recently passed away because he danced a little bit too hard with Mr. Brown's song. Now I don't understand how there's a God up there who could take someone like Todd from me or any of his friends, but anyway, until then, I guess we're all just knocking on heaven's door.
Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Whoa, whoa.
It's time for you to get some aggressions out and help me sing this part. That's what time it is. I'll sing one, and you sing one. We'll do this a few times. We'll see if we can make this louder than the last time we were here. I think you can do that tonight, don't you? Besides, you don't want the rest of the country to think you're a bunch of wimps, huh? I mean, they're gonna think we're the sloppiest band in the world, but I really don't give a fuck.
Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door.
Between us. And he goes,
"You know where you are? You in the jungle, baby! You gonna die! That's a true story, that ain't no lie! So welcome to the jungle, Rings!"
Scream! Create, but he will go through it as if it was his own making. Half man, half beast. I'm not sure what it is, whatever it is, it's weird and it's pissed off and it calls itself Slash.
This is my big MTV statement, alright? They just shut my mic off and shit. Listen, it's real good to be back at the fucking Ritz and shit and see a good hardcore fucking crowd, man. There's nothing like New York, you know what I'm saying? Anybody who had the misfortune of seeing me play down at the fucking Limelight the other night, so I was fucked up, I'm sorry. You know, but let's say, I want to say a couple things. I want to say a lot of special thanks to Great White for being a lot of good friends and shit. They've been around for a while and they've been good guys. And I just wanted to say thank you for all the banners and stuff.
All right.
Anyway, I'm going to dedicate this song real quick and I'm not going to say anything offensive so that we can make it on TV. This is a song that's not dedicated to drinking or drug addiction or any of that kind of stuff. This song is basically about a walk in the park. This is something called Night Train. Yeah.
It's a little song called
Paradise City. We'll be right back.
Thanks to people like you, as of today, the video went top 5. That's of this filming. They said it would never happen. I'd like to thank everybody at MTV, especially John and Dana. And this is a song off our Live Like a Suicide EP. And we're gonna do this for Mr. Steven Tyler. So tell him what you think of his song and what you think about talking to your mama.
It's a song called Mama Ken. It ain't easy living like a gypsy girl.
Get this monitor man out of here. Get him out of here. Like the Ramones said, I love all the monitor men, but why are they alive? What do you want to play? Do I hear a request for... try Rocket Queen?
Rocket Queen!
Rocket Queen it is.
Queen.